Want to play together, create event, send message to all. What is play together?
You know what sucks?
What?
On your park store, you can't buy your own jersey. Like in your career, you can't buy your own jersey. You have to earn your own jersey.
Yeah.
Wow.
You can get your high school jersey, but your own team jersey?
Wait, how do you
get
your high school?
Your team jersey. You have to buy your team jersey.
Wait, how do you get the high school?
You have to unlock the Mitchell and Ness contacts, or the
your
endorsements.
What?
On the endorsements, you gotta do the Mitchell and Ness, whatever brand that is for the jerseys, the throwbacks.
So we heading to the park right now?
Settings, advanced settings.
Yeah, head to the park right now.
Auto sharing settings.
Hey, head to the park right now.
Message to spectate.
What? Join my park.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
What happens?
Oh, I think it's sharing right now, the broadcast.
Is there like a little box around it?
I don't know.
Dude,
it said to connect with other services, it said.
Does it say on the right side, the broadcast has started. To stop broadcast, press the share button, and then select broadcast settings.
Yeah, I already did all that. It's telling me to please wait.
Okay.
Hey, because I guess I had it connected to fucking YouTube or some shit.
It better not do this when I get on this, because if it does, then I'm crazy. Are you guys running my park? I'm running
no,
it
right
I'm
now. Still on that share screen, it's telling me to wait.
Really? You're listening to the PS4?
Well, it says please wait or cancel.
It's like you're acting like the PS4 is your boss.
But I never shared my broadcast before, so I don't know what I'm doing.
Please wait.
Cancel it?
Yeah, I just cancel it.
It's telling me to please wait again.
Plus, nobody even watches my streams anyway.
No, I don't know why I'm streaming.
I'm just gonna stop. People watch mine sometimes. They randomly join and just leave. They random. Oh no, why did I leave?
Oh, I think I had to do stop share. That's why it wasn't broadcast.
Oh, this guy has the All-Star shirt. The red one. I got an overall 99, that's that I'm person, and I got an overall 58 that I'm cursing. I already know that I'm done. So why am I playing? Oh, he goes up first. I go up second.
Who goes up first? The 58?
Yeah, 58. I go up third. I already know this. There is a problem with your connection to our server.
There's barely anybody at this place. But that'll work.
You join my car?
Yeah. There's only 7 rookies, 6 pros, 5 all-stars, and 4 legends. Oh, you're a rookie 4 now?
Yeah.
What? This dude got a freaking legend in his squad.
Ooh. We got a legend in our squad, and his name is Bleast.
I'm leaving out this squad.
I wish I was a legend.
Same.
I can be boss and stuff. People wouldn't want to play with me. For the first time, people wouldn't want to play with me.
All Legend's gonna do for you is just give you a fucking better package for your garbage, bro. That's all it's gonna do.
You always gotta have garbage in your sentence.
Cause it's the truth, bro. I'm telling you. Once you reach Legend, you're gonna be like,
watch
yeah, his, all these
watch
things
out for
are
Legend.
Garbage.
He's gonna try to reach you. Reach you. Rip you, I mean.
So you'll notice once you start playing, you rep up, you're like, damn, these fools are garbage, bro. Like, I can predict what they're about to do. Like, come with something different, make wow me or some shit. Fucking wrong.
I can close my eyes right now and make a half court shot, full court shot.
Like, I hardly get wowed on this game anymore. There was only maybe last couple of games some food did some crazy ass shit. I was like, damn, that shit was bad as fuck.
I wish I can do behind the back threes. That's all I can make right now. That's all it seems that I can do right now, because all these people are trash.
Oh, bro, I was at Sunset.
Yeah.
And I dove for the ball, and I was still, like, in our area, because it was off the rebound or whatever. And I shot that shit up, and it fucking went in. I think I posted that on YouTube.
Yeah, you did. You did. It was 22 seconds. I seen it.
Yeah, and it was, like, almost the winning score, too. If it would have been the winning score, it would have been a top play for sure.
19? It was 19 to, like, 10 or something, or 12.
Yeah.
Are you guys in the same thing right now?
I'm watching
and
you.
And then, like,
wait,
that wall, the one we were playing with yesterday, Marine, it was the other Marine, not the Marine Junior. He was all like, I'm gonna share that. Bye! Bye! Bye!
So,
I'm sharing that shit for sure. I was just like, because I remember seeing it on the 2K TV, and I was like, oh shit, you can shoot from your butt. And I was like, if I ever get the chance, I'm gonna try that shit. And sure enough, I had got the chance, and that shit went in.
I enjoyed this level 50, this overall 56.
Hey, Fleece.
Yeah, I just entered a park, but I don't think it's the same one you're in.
Yeah, I'm joining yours right now.
Wait, let me look on the list first to see if you're anybody. Yeah, Shimano, you're in here already.
Mm-hmm. Hey, join us, Rowdy.
Okay.
Yeah, Rowdy's not showing up on the list. Damn, I hate getting old, bro. That shit is garbage. I was like, I'm gonna get into the park and I'm gonna do something right when I get there, and I forgot.
Do you have the no shirt?
Yeah, he does.
Option.
I love you when you get it. I love you.
Get it on Legend 1. But I don't really sport my no shirt because everybody's sporting their no shirt and I get confused when I'm on the court, so I just go as is. If there ain't no other legends on the court, then I'll go
topless.
Please,
I'm right here, look.
In the red?
Ta-da! Yeah, I'm right here. I'm walking around you. I'm gonna invite you to a squad. Oh, okay.
I forgot what I was gonna do.
Hey, Fleece, are you good at twos?
Oh, yeah, I tear shit up on twos, bro. But what was I gonna fucking do? Oh, I was looking at my shoes, that's right.
Yeah, just a second. 4 minutes. Are you here?
I remember now. I remember.
Rowdy, are you here?
Yeah, I'm at 99%.
Alright. Who's Rob?
Rob, I don't know. Whatever Rob is. What up, Rob?
He's my friend. No, he doesn't have a mic. I met him on GTA.
Who sent me a squad invite?
I did.
Oh, I was like, why is it still showing? Thought we was in a squad already. Why is it showing up?
He's here. All right,
let's go.
Wait, you guys want to go to the Rough Riders?
No.
Chimano can't really travel that good right now. He has to join you on the list. And you're gonna have to join me because you can't travel yet either.
No. If you're the leader of the squad, you can take us.
Yeah, but
Ribbit doesn't
boot you, but if you go to Sunset, that shit boots you, bro. I don't know why it does that shit. Even like if you're able to travel, it still boots you and shit. That's garbage, bro.
You wanna go right here?
Yeah, let's get it.
No, get on the dock.
Okay.
So we can at least take out.
Hey, I'm gonna invite you to my friend's party. Both of you, alright?
Why can't we just stay in this?
Just invite him to this party.
Okay.
Who's with us?
Rob, something.
No, who was on like squad thing?
Oh, just us three.
I am.
I have to guard the legend.
Aww, we're versing up against tryhards.
Oh yeah, I was gonna look for some red shoes.
The game's about to start.
Yeah, it's about to start. Hey, we gotta start streaking on them, alright?
There's barely legends too.
Damn, I want my Flyers t-shirt, bro. Don't wear that shit around me, bro. That shit pisses me off. Where's my fucking Flyers t-shirt at, bro? I stay loyal to Flyers. They should just let you give me that shirt, bro.
I just joined the Flyers and I got it.
See, that's why I was gonna just get rid of my legend rep just to get that shirt, bro. I swear I was gonna do that shit before I hit legend, but I was like, eh. Took me this long to get to legend. I might as well stay.
Actually,
this is
actually pretty
fair. Ooh, that was a new size up. I never seen.
Did you just buy that spy cup?
I like when they just look at it, bro. Like,
they just
especially
want to see
that one, because they're like, what is he going to do? What is he going to do? And like, the whole size up, the whole size up is like way longer than that, just little.
I thought
like,
he kicked
it. Between the legs like five times and shit. Like,
I thought he kicked it.
I'm about to go goal.
Oh, is that a new cipher? No, like, dang.
Oh.
I think who blocked me? The rookie blocked me.
Foul them, because. I mean, if they're on my tip, I don't let them get away with anything, bro. I foul like a motherfucker. I don't give a fuck.
Okay, you better pass that real fast. Pass it when you get it.
Anything to pop up.
There's only 3 seconds. Okay, we got it back. There we go. There's only 3 seconds. We have to.
Oh, that usually goes in. Oh, I know why, because I put my shit on normal. Fuck, I forgot to change it.
Like that. What?
Yo, did you touch that, or did I touch that?
I touched it, but he ripped it.
Then what the fuck? Why don't we get the ball? Oh, you just ran away from your dude?
That's not my dude. I was guarding him for no reason.
But you was guarding him. You don't just leave the fucking assignment out of the blue. Like, I'm done guarding you. You're not my guy. I'm just gonna turn my back on you. Like, I don't care. You could score on me because you're not my fucking responsibility. No.
They're only up by like 6, so we can only 2 more threes and then we're tired. Hey, let me give you a screen. Woo! There we go.
That was way.
1 more 3.
Hello. Same thing I was doing every night, Pinky. It didn't pop out. It just had like other new movies, but Finding Dora or whatever was not up there.
Dora? He said Finding Dora.
But if you guys want to watch Finding Nemo, that shit's on there. But I don't know about no Dory, no Finding Dory or whatever.
Dory. I have a D+.
Talking to blue whales and shit.
You gotta shoot different shots.
Wait, I'm playing the game and I got my headset on and I got the phone in my ear. What?
Dang.
Oh yeah, I was. I was saying thank you. How she says thank you. How when she says thank you or when she's talking to those whales or some shit. Oh, that fool did not just fucking burn me like that. Yeah. When I'm on the PlayStation, I do not look at my phone. Unless it's ringing extra loud.
You want me? Okay, come on.
But I didn't get the message. What was it? Yeah. Well, I didn't get the message like I said. But yeah, go ahead, come by. Alright, see ya. Hopefully I get some pussy today, dog. Right here.
Nice.
I think I'm gonna keep it on normal. This shot's working good.
Oh, what?
Oh, how did he get that?
Yeah. Hey, we gotta tie up. We gotta keep us coming.
Right here. Oh.
Got the rookie. Now!
Let's go.
Here.
I'm gone. I'm on the three. Oh, that's a two. Fuck. And it's not even in. Ah. Yeah, my bad, bro. I got distracted by the phone, but I hardly get phone calls, so I don't know why the fuck that shit distracted me real quick, but let's run that back. But now why do my shorts look a different shade of blue, bro? What the fuck?
Might be how close we are.
Nah, they look the same shade. I'm tripping.
They really don't look like the same.
Yeah, on this light they don't, but on the court they do. Now they do.
Fudge. What, he ran down? No.
Where we at?
I ran down.
Let's get that one empty court all the way at the bottom, to the right.
Are they legends or what?
They just waiting for us to come. Nah, they some all-star garbage, but it's all garbage, bro. There's some garbage in the game.
I always get the center dude.
Well, maybe if you were to be shorter than one of us, then that wouldn't be a problem.
I'm taller than both of you.
That's why it's a problem. I should have got my big, because definitely needs to get out more again. Get his attributes up. I'm fucking up.
Let's get it. Are you guys ready? Let's get it. I'm ready. Let's get it. Oh my guy's head. It looks like he's cross-eyed in one eye.
Got a 92.
He looks like Fetty Wap, but one eye is not out. It's
oh,
like,
shit, I got a 99 overall? Damn. Can I get
but
that
you're
99
all like,
overall?
Get that out of here. Nobody needs that. I got an 81 center.
That shit be looking fly, son. Look at that jersey, bro. Look at that shit. That shit is hard. I don't give a fuck. I better not see nobody cop that style, bro, because they don't got the J's like me.
Ooh.
Yo, why didn't they let me run up on that shit, bro? That's some garbage shit, bro. Mine. Oh, there's.
Bro, it's lagging a little bit for me.
Pass it.
Deep.
I did not get that.
Why didn't my limitless range kick in right there, bro? That shit should have given me a window or some shit. And I have dead
eye. Archie man, Rowdy.
They weren't even passing it to him.
They're running around passing after him. You still gotta guard him.
You gotta account for him though, because if he escapes and they need him, they don't get the easy bucket.
Yeah.
Damn. These motherfuckers are some sharp shooting at that. Right here. Ooh, money. Oh, that wasn't in? Fuck, I need to change my view because that shit looked like it was in, my boy.
What view do you have it at?
Get that out of here. Really?
What view do you have? I have it on 2K, but I'm usually on broadcast all the time. That's how I do on broadcast.
What? Some cheese. That was
cheese.
It
helps me get on defensive better on the lines and shit. Oh, damn, homie. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to clown your fucking burgundy sweats and shit. Yo, shiny shit on your shoes. I don't even know what the fuck that shit is.
Glitter on your shoes and stuff.
I'm in. Oh, I wasn't.
Oh, my God.
Ow.
2Ks?
They're cheesy.
Yes, I hit it! But didn't.
Oh, how's that not on ball?
Cause I hit it off my bat.
What the fuck is on that fool's motherfucking shoes, bro? That shit's tricky.
Glitter,
bro.
I told you. It's glitter.
Why did I leave my guy wide open? Fuck.
These guys don't miss for
nothing. Those shoes are hypnotizing me. Those shoes are hypnotizing me, bro.
Bro, they're all like... They're probably...
What?
You couldn't give me that assist, bro? That was a beautiful pass. Oh, that's my guy. And he's 99 overall. That's what I mean.
Nice.
I thought that was me, but...
There,
fine. Because you guys are lined up on the same side. It's going to just go to who it goes to on that line. Get that out of here. That's right, homie. Get that shit out of here. You too, get that shit out of here. Aw, you motherfucker. Get that shit out of here. Why did I forget that if it was there, bro? And we only have 2 points.
How did he not block that?
Ooh, look like I was gonna take a dookie on that fool's head right now. Oh my god, I can't guard both of these guys. I'm in. I'm out.
I'm out. Boy, jump up in the air for me. There you go.
Ooh, we got 4 points now. 6 points, hell yeah. That's how we do it. Stay down by 10 all the time. Yo, how did I not block that? He did the animation and everything in the path. Right here. I'll swing it out. Back in, back out. Keep him guessing. Right here.
Back out. Why? Yes. Good job. We're up by, we're losing by like...
Nine.
We don't like that, so...
No?
Nope.
Ooh, let's go. Run that. Run that. Take it over if you can. I'm in. Oh my god, they didn't let me dive? Fuck that thing. Seems like I'm always having to guard 2 guys.
And usually it's me. One of them is usually me.
Oh, well, that's a good. I'm just saying, I thought I was tripping, like. I was running with that big dude, and then I just see some dude following him. I'm like, oh shit, where's my backup at? Like, need some motherfucking defense.
Is it ready to go?
Oh, okay. I'm not running them again.
No.
Let's run these boys right here. In their street.
No, let's over here. Let's go over here.
No,
do you see the squad right here?
Yeah, but they already got the game. What are you doing?
We can wait.
It's alright, they ain't gonna win. Just stay right here. This should go quick. Cause up there on that court too, looks like there's a couple of, nah, just go up there. Oh, that fool's getting in the box. Just stay right there though. Just in case that fool gets in the box. Oh, he got in the fucking box. Oh no, you guys got in the box. Alright, get out.
No, we're not in the box.
Oh, this bum got in the fucking box. With this Captain America sweatshirt wearing motherfucker. Wow, going back over there.
Right here, look, right here.
Where?
I'm racing Fleece. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna get on that first? Oh, he won.
Usually when I'm in the race to get to the dot, I hold the right trigger. Cause right when you get close to the fucking dot, it'll say get next and you can just push it right then and there.
What's up, Rooks?
Like, you ain't have to like go to the dot.
You know we can just go back for that rematch.
We can if you want. It don't matter.
Nah. Hold on, I gotta upgrade. I'm not quitting just to quit.
Never mind. Check out my gear because
I'm gonna save
for some
up.
Reason, it doesn't seem right. I think it's that blue sleeve on my arm.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe I'll get rid of the undershirt.
The other one.
Oh, I got white undershirt. And then I have to do this. What is that? Yeah.
No, the brown shirt is there.
Do the blues. How about for my wristuses? Oh, hang on, oh, I do have these wraps. Damn, ew, that's ugly. Oh, I took off my watch? Why'd you take off my watch? What the fuck? Now I gotta throw that bitch back on? Fuck. They should just let you save outfits, bro. Like, oh, I feel like wearing this outfit today. Oh, let me show you my new 2K TV shirt. Okay, bam!
Like GTA?
But you know. What you know about that 2K TV shirt, buddy? That comes from long hours of watching 2K TV, bruh. I know, I need to change the sweats, the shorts, back to the Pacers, Spurs shorts. Wait, what color is that? Black, red, and orange? Yellow? Black, red, orange, yellow? Yeah, I'm going Spurs. Yeah, they better be here. Oh, they're not in here. I fucking hate you, 2K. I fucking hate closing out, bro. That shit is garbage. Why can't they just have the shit that I want on there when I fucking want it, bro?
I'm trying to purchase a jersey, see what I can get right now.
Oh, that's hard right there. Now I just need to change my shoes. Change my hat to this motherfucker right here. Looking fly. Oh, shit. Damn, I'll give that fool $5 if I saw that fool in the street right
How
now.
How do I take off my under stuff?
Your underclothes?
Yeah.
You just go to the
accessories.
Accessories, and you just click the left trigger twice, and it's gonna give you your undershirts, and you just click that red circle, and it'll take off all your underclothes that are visible.
Wait, what does your inside have to be to do the alley-oop? Where's your playmaking?
The blaza? A swaza? What?
For the alley-oop, what does it have to be to do the alley-oop? Is it inside or playmaking?
I would think it'd be playmaking because that's where all your passing and ball handling and your pass IQ comes from. Oh yeah, my shoes. I gotta change my shoes. Damn, I'm fucking up. Go on the fucking three stripes. Bam, there it is. Feeling good, looking good. I'm play good now.
I might just buy J.R. Smith's shot.
Let me tell you which shots are good, bro. LA for sure. I heard Larry Bird on Quick is hot. Or
who's
wet, whatever. LaMarcus Aldridge. Kobe Bryant on Quick is pretty wet. Stephen Curry,
who's
I heard on Quick. LaMarcus Aldridge.
I'm using LaMarcus Aldridge.
Stephen Curry on Quick, that one's wet. Paul George, I heard on Quick is pretty wet. Jordan for sure is wet. Kyrie Irving on Quick, that one's wet. And no, you're not gonna believe me, but John Wall, I saw it on YouTube. They said that blue shit is wet on Quick. Even though he's
John
not a
Wall.
Good, he's not a good 3-point shooter in real life, but for some reason they gave that blue jump shot the wetness, bro. Like making pancake cream type wetness.
Ooh. There goes the pro and the two rookies. Just to give them one goodbye.
Like it won't let me even like. It better be gone.
What?
There we go. It's gone.
Oh, your undershirt.
Yeah. All right, the game is finished now.
Uh huh.
Oh, I didn't get to take off my shirt, bro. Damn.
Oh my goodness, look at the guy on the left and in the middle. Look at their faces.
Look at that fool on the far right. Look at that fool's face.
Look at the guy in the middle. His
and
face.
He's just standing there like stupid.
I am too, so.
But did you see that 2K TV shirt? That shit is hot.
Do you see my hair? That is hot. You see my ring? That is hot.
I thought
see
you
my
want-
pants?
I thought you wanted to take off your undershirt.
I did. This is my jacket. It's getting cold outside until I stop playing.
Oh, the bed. All right. I thought fucking Rowdy was taking it off.
No.
Oh, that fool just fell? Damn, that fool just fell.
They can't stick to you.
Oh, I did a dunk one game, bro, and I fucking, like, straight fell on my face. I was like, oh, hell no. Oh, that was a bad shot. Usually when I go... usually when I go all the way back out to the key, past the key, and go to the three, it goes in.
That's it. Woo! Net boy! It's on net boy.
Oh, give me that.
Oh, they cherry picking. Not cherry picking, but they're
doing that cheese, bro. They're standing in front of you and you can't move after that.
Reached in.
Oh, I wonder if that's Marine or Marine Junior, because I've been trying to play with Marine, not Marine Junior. I mean, Marine Junior, he's good and all, but...
Oh, yes.
That Marine ain't his Junior. Guy. It's Marine's brother or some shit, but I just call him Junior because he uses his account.
There you are.
Move, motherfucker, damn. Wish you could just push Foos out the fucking way, bro, if you're a legend and not have
I
that shit called on
fights,
you.
I wish you could start fights in this game.
I bet you if you could, bro, motherfuckers would be fighting to get Legend 5 and shit. Cause you would have to beat a Legend 5 to fight if it was my game. Like, there was this game on Nintendo NES, not Super or not Nintendo 64. It's called Blades of Steel. It was a hockey game. And when you're in the game and you start bumping into your opponent, like, they'll be like, fight! And then you just start fighting and shit. So they should have it like that. Like, if this dude don't move out your way, you could just, like, bump into him. And you'll push a button to instigate a fight, and if you guys both push it, you just start fighting and shit. That'll be dope. But you have to be a Legend 5 to fight.
No,
motherfucker would want to be
a pro one. What about that? Start fighting a pro one.
No, because then that's not gonna like really put no sport into getting the ability to fight. Everybody's just gonna be fighting. You know what I'm saying? Better just to be at have it at Legend 5 so everybody's fighting to get to Legend 5 so they can fuck motherfuckers up on the court and shit. I bet you that shit would be good. Motherfuckers will be balling every day just to punch a motherfucker in the face on the court. Like, oh, you thought you was going up for that rebound? Boom! Right to your face with the fist.
He doesn't even see it
drop
coming.
Kick your ass. Just like drop kick your ass and shit, DDT your ass or some shit.
He doesn't see it coming and you just punch him real fast.
Yeah, or like he gonna go up for a dunk and just punch that fool in the nutsack and shit. Like,
if you were like a 5-foot
like he just drops the ball, he just drops to the floor like how I just dropped. Like, so, or at least they should like give you one card per game. Like, that lets you just punch a motherfucker and cause a turnover, like, I'll be sick.
Nice. We gotta keep on doing that good ball movement.
Oh, why did I do that?
I do this too, pretty much fast.
Good shot.
My dude.
Little man. Yo, I was pretty much guarding both of them and they didn't let me get that block. We need to stop right here, bro. We need to stop them.
Oh, move out the way!
I didn't know whether to guard that guy or guard my guy. I was discombobulated. Yeah, get in there, baby. Yeah.
You some LaMarcus Aldridge.
I got a little black Gatorade guy. That's my guy. Yo, did you just see that bullshit?
Yeah.
I fucking put my hand up. It looked like I blocked it, but he still got off that pass.
Might shoot a three or something. Wow,
here,
they're open.
Give it. Right here. Oh, that was you? Alright. Oh,
Well, okay. You
should have
just shot it right when I passed it to you.
Yeah, I didn't know you had the ball. I thought it was that other dude because you guys are kind of like in the same fatigues almost.
Oh my god.
Because all I saw was the bottom half of your body and I thought it was that dude. So I was like, oh shit, I gotta go run down the court.
It's annoying, dude. I can't even rank up. Good rank up, but I can't even get to
dang. Me and him are smashing him into each other. Now we're smashing him.
But you should get a little bit of a rep because you got a B on this game. As long as you're getting a B, that's gonna get you up a little bit.
I got like an inch. That's close to it. I only got an inch close to it.
But it was on a loss, and it was against a flyer. Remember? At least you didn't lose rep.
He's a 4 now.
Hey, here, right here, right here, look. Oh, never mind, there's legends. Let's wait, I gotta fix my clothes.
Stand on the dots. Oh, we'll wait for him to come, but we'll get on the squad box. So they don't get on the dots, or
I'm gonna be looking fresh, watch.
But I'll stay on the box so the counter will stay on and shit, because I want you to stand by the dot still just in case we need to switch to the dots real quick. Because I'm trying to take out. I ain't trying to fucking wait for motherfuckers to have their possession and then our possession. Like, I want the ball right out of the gate. I don't like to wait for nothing, bro. But jump on before the counter counts down so it don't disappear. Oh, but it's still gonna count down anyways because he's not around. It's alright.
My bad, I'm just changing my clothes. I'm a
bad guy. No, you're good, bro. There's nobody around anyways. You got time.
Come on, he's coming
back.
Right here.
Because I know if I don't feel like I look good on the court, then it's gonna fuck up my mind. Like, I need to look good and feel good while I play the game.
Yeah, me too. Hold up. Let me feel good. Let me look good.
But we gotta get on the dots now because this motherfucker got on the squad box.
Why
won't
it let me on it?
Because you're moving it. You gotta let go and then it'll say get next.
Finally.
But you got time, ain't nobody creeping up or nothing. Oh, I thought he was gonna pull a little swift move, but he's baller, so they can't even get on the dot. But if you're gonna purchase clothes, then stay off the dot. But if you're gonna just change your clothes, get on the dot right now, because there's motherfuckers stepping up. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Fucking bomb ass motherfucker, bro. Alright, get on the dots. We get him. Oh, no, we ain't. Get on the other side. Fuck it. We don't need to take out. Oh, we here. Shimano. No, 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 no.
What?
Oh yeah, you gotta push circle and then run back if you get stuck.
You wanna play two?
No, cause we're not gonna get next.
I guess I'm gonna have to play this game. Yeah, just
play that game, bro, and win so we can get next.
Are you guys gonna watch?
Yeah, we'll be right there.
Oh, they're not actually like so. They're not rookies. They're like pros.
One is. One is almost.
83 overall. Again, this guy. Are you guys gonna watch me?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, I'm gonna watch the other team.
Nobody had nobody had introductions or nothing.
I do have red shoes.
Oh man, that was my fault.
I'm gonna get in court view so they think I'm on the dot, but I'm not.
No, I just went onto the dot.
Snagging. It's great. Look, I didn't block that. That would have been nasty.
Oh, I forgot I had the ones. Hell yeah, those shits were hard. You need to take these dumb ankle fucking braces off. So far, I have not seen anybody with the 2K TV shirt yet.
I saw one today, a person.
Yeah, it was me.
No, it was a different guy.
Well, he probably saw the new episode because they give it to you right at the end of it. I wonder if I could still get it from my app on the phone and have two shirts. A white one and a black one. That would be dope.
Really?
They should let you just bop somebody in the head with the basketball. Like, if they're gonna get on the dot, you could just throw it at their head and like they'll fall. Instead of like making it to the dot. That shit would be cool. Like, hey, homie, you thought you just got pummeled by the fucking basketball. Now you're on the floor and you ain't gonna get in no game.
Yeah, that's why you better make that. They're up by 3. No, they're up by 4.
I just put on some curries.
Curries.
That's right, I bought some curries too.
I don't think I'm gonna win. My team's gonna win.
Oh, I didn't get those shoes. What the fuck?
And one. Jeez.
Me. Noodles. No, me. Just go ahead. Save me some.
Are you
okay?
If you
don't want to, you don't have to. Alright, yeah. Just go ahead, save me some. I'll munch on them. When I get the munchies. Are you team A or team B, fucking?
He's team A.
You guys are winning or losing?
They're losing.
Oh yeah, I see now.
We're losing by 3.
But invite these bums to the squad right when this game ends so they can get off that and we can get next. A little trick of the trade, bro. That's how you get them. Just invite, I'll invite them, because they ain't going to, like, really fuck with a pro. They're going to see, oh shit, this legend wants me on the squad. I'm going to get on that shit. Fuck, man.
Here, just get off the thing first. So they think that.
Yeah, I got you. I'm just gonna walk back and forth by this bone.
Money?
Nope. Maybe if I invite one more guy. Fabian. Fabian.
And of course that's a game.
You say tomato, I say tomato. I'm just gonna call all these motherfuckers bums from now on, bro, cause that's all they are, just straight up bums. Oh, there's Marine, motherfucker. Oh, it's Marine Jr. Oh, you still good. We good. We got fours. We can go to Sunset or some shit. Cause we got this little, we got this brown shirt we trying to wrap up right here. No, he could join on the friends list from the start menu. But there's a fresh court. There's a fresh empty court up there. We can all still get on one game and scrimmage with each other.
We need one more.
Yeah, it's alright. We're gonna just scrimmage and shit. Play against each other. Whoever's on gets on a team, gets on a team. I'll get on this side. You guys get on the squad and I'll just wait for Cats to jump on my side. Send Marine the squad invite. Or get on with Marine right there. Get on with Marine right there, see? I told you these cats are thirsty, bro. They're thirsty as fuck. Alright, well, go ahead. We'll get in the... We'll wait for somebody else to load up there. For sure they're gonna see that empty spot and they're thirsty, bro. They need a drink, so they're gonna come real quick. See, there comes one guy in the white. Some guy in the white between fucking 4 and 5.
No, I have to be a pro 3 to join from the friend list.
Oh, I have mango in the fridge. I don't know. I think it's yours.
How tall is Mr. Hyde?
Look on the list.
He's just 6 foot.
Oh, I'm telling you guys.
Alright.
He's 6'7".
Alright, I need to start inviting people now because these bums are taking forever. Look at that bum across from us. Why don't he want to come over here, that brown shirt? Oh, here comes somebody. Yeah, yeah. The King Jaden.
He needs some milk.
I'm gonna put my shit on Game Pass so I can chat it up with this guy.
He needs some milk.
Whoever's on my squad, just go to Game Chat if you want. It's gonna be up.
Yeah, start just in Game Chat. Oh, I got the 67. Oh my god, he sucks. He's a 67. What's your overall? Just buy one overall. Just buy one level. What level do you think? What level is Mr. High?
71. Yeah. I'm guarding him right now. What's up, King Jaden?
Right here. This dude can't pass me. Just because something.
Yo, what up, Jaden? I know it said you can't really chat back, but it's all good as long as you can hear the homie. Hit that. Ooh. There you go. Hell yeah, that's what I wanna see. Motherfuckers taking that shit with authority. Get this shit out of here, boy. It's all good, it didn't go in. But it didn't go in. My job is done. It did not go in. That one went in. That's not my man. Oh, give me that. I want you to come in here, bro. I don't play out there. You want to attack me, bro. So I'm right there if you need it. You know where I'll be. I don't fall for that cheese, bro. Don't you see the crown on my rep? Going on right here, you guys. Whose man is that? That's your man, Jaden. Right here. Back out. Alright. I wasn't trying to tell you not to take that shot, but sometimes it ain't gonna go in, bro. Well, you know what up. Let me get inbound. Right here. Yeah, pass that out. Give me that. There you go. Right here. Right here.
I'm sorry.
I'll give it back, bro, if you want to shoot it. We gotta move that ball. We can't just hold it, you know? Ball movement. See, he could have swung that back if he wanted to, or get the proper dunk animation, and that shit would have been in.
Bro, he's gonna stay out there all day.
I know, it's because Jaden, that's Jaden's man, bro. Everybody's just rushing the center, like if they a center and shit. Go, take it in. Okay. That's what you need for a pass, to tell him to shoot it. Shoot it. Oh, I guess it didn't work. I'm driving, I'm cutting right here. I'm in. Ooh. Go take it up. Yeah, that was like, I didn't even feel the vibration or nothing. It was just like, an invisible block. That shit came out of nowhere. That shit came out of nowhere. Alright, you can take it up, bro, but just, I'm telling you, they gonna block that shit. And there was like three motherfuckers in there, bro. We gotta swing that. It's my foul game. If your fucking size up ain't working on the first dribble, then I'm fouling, bro. That's my theory. Right, give me that. Let's go. All right. Yeah, he wanted, you know, there's those games when Kobe gotta just take over and shit. Oh, no rebound? Yeah, take that up. Good block. Good shot, defense. Oh, what? Can't be forcing it, Marine. You can't force it, bro. That shit don't work. Go ahead, force it up. Force it in. I want you to. That's in. My hand. Oh, come on, back. Can't force those,
imagine
bro. I told
that.
Him not to force it. And you go. I know you heard me tell him. Oh. That's in.
Into three.
Rebound, rebound that shit. You guys gotta know when it's crunch time, the shot's going up, so we gotta get ready on that re. We gotta get them boards, bro. I mean, this is for my squad, all my squad right here, you know. We gotta know better than that too. When it's crunch time, we gotta get ready for that rebound, no matter if it's going in or not. Cause then that's how we gonna like tighten up the screws and work on fundamentals
and shit. Let's get it again. Let's get it again.
Yeah. Hopefully nobody's waiting right there like a lame ass. Y'all wait, we got it. No, we got
it. Hey, hop on.
We got it. But when you guys see somebody that's gonna get on the fucking dot, you guys gotta get off the court real quick and go like run to the court across from me.
So please, thank you for the shot, Springs.
Yeah. It's all good, bro. I'm trying to get everybody fed right here, you know, but homie was lighting it up. He had 12 points. Can't take that away from him and shit. Jaden. I don't use park cards really. usually just against ballers because you're gonna have to use them against rival parks and shit because they got their perk kicks in when they go to your park, you know what I'm saying?
Boy, nothing over here, dude.
Let's go.
It's not Reggie, it's Rowdy.
I got two right here, one inside. Good shit. He's listening, bro. So, a swing it or a fucking yo-yo, you know?
Where's the fish?
Get all up close to your fucking defender, bro. You just gotta keep your distance and shit, you know? Your timing has to be your timing.
Can't
just rush into it because they're bigger than you, bro. They're gonna stop you every time. No, but I'm not trying to tell you, you know, just to be a dick. I'm you're part of the squad, so I'm trying to help you out and shit. Oh. Swing it. Swing it. Oh yeah, we scrimmaging, bro. This is our squad and shit. I mean, but you can take it hard, bro. I mean, we still trying to win. We trying to be competitive and shit, but... You know, this is just a little scrimmage between us, but take it hard, bro. We need you to take it hard anyway, so we can learn.
My dude.
I got you guys, don't care. Have you got the ball yet, Chimano?
No, not yet.
Alright, I'm gonna get you right now. Get open. I wrong button, because you're the same color, that's why. Almost damn near the same color. Need to go to practice.
I'll get last week.
I need to go to practice and work on my butt impression, where it gives you that little test to push the button. For the icons and all that shit. Yeah. That one. Yeah, I got like... 25 the most I think I have got. Yeah, like you just keep your thumb in the middle of all them four buttons and you're faster to the fucking punch. Instead of having to lift it from button to button, you know what I'm saying? It's just already in the middle of all those. Yeah, because I mean, that's how it feels right here, kind of, it's on over all of them and shit. But even if you roll it the wrong way or some shit, you know, it's just stupid. Oh, we got the ball? Get this three right here, Shim. Chimichanga. Yeah, back it up. Again, you can size them up again, bro. We got 12 seconds. Hit that. Here. Don't be afraid. Shoot it up. I'm ready for that. Boxy now. You gotta box out. Get in front of everybody and just box out. Right, left trigger. But you can't be moving. If you're moving, then you ain't gonna box out. You're just gonna like back down. Let's get a stop right here.
They both won.
Oh, we're 2-0? Damn, I thought we won that last one. I'm high as a motherfucker.
Why can't I just look up?
Oh, gosh.
Because look at, you gotta change your clothes. Watch, trust me, change your clothes and your shoes. If you have custom shoes, throw those bitches on. Because it's gonna like reset the whole thing and shit, you know? Go to the middle court. Oh, we could still get on this court. I don't know why you guys got off. They only had two. What? Let's just play twos if we can. Wait for these bones to get off. Or beat them. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But you guys go ahead, play a game and shit. Me and this are gonna jump on in. You have a third with you, right? No, but they only have two. I don't think that guy went with them. Where's the guy we had? Where's the guy we had on our squad? No, it wasn't Hyde, it was something Jaden, King Jaden. Oh, he's good over there. Oh, wow, fuck. Watch, we're gonna end up running with them later anyways. I don't know why they'd be doing that shit. We don't run with them, then they're just gonna go to another flyer and that's that.
Telemarket's altered shots working for me.
That's good. Yeah, just go ahead, get your shots, select your shots, work on them if you need to, you know, while we still play against each other, because then when we ain't around, you gotta have that shit locked down, because you might be playing with Randy's, you don't even know. You don't even know he's gonna get squatted up with.
No, if me and you on the same team.
Whose account is that, Marine? Your brother's or what? Yeah, don't change the shots then. Leave them shit there. No, but if he forgets, well, I guess if he only uses one shot, you know, and then he's gonna think like, oh, it's not even on that shot, and then he's gonna have to go back and set it up. But if you don't hardly use it, because I never see him run with that dude right there. He's always a small forward, bro. He's always fucking with that dude. Yeah. I'll tell you the shot I have on and I have purchased right now. The one I have on is number 17. Yeah, they're not going to show you right here, but when you're on your court, it gives you the demonstration on where on the court he's taking that shot. And I always pick the ones that are past the 3-point line. because then you know for sure that that's an outside jumper, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I see 17 is good. 20, like anything from like 1 through to 27 or 30, they're good and shit. Anything after that, like, don't really fuck with and shit.
Paul George's.
Yeah, I was thinking about using that one.
I don't know if I should.
You have it on quick? But is it on quick? Alright. Yeah, because right now mine is on normal. Because that jumper I have, the release is real fast.
So I changed my jump shot.
Yeah, but who said something right now, though?
I changed my jump shot, so it's J.R. Smith.
J.R. Smith? Yeah, that's I guess it's a sleeper one. Nobody really talks about that shot, but he's a good baller, bro. That fool can ball and shit. I mean, look, they have John Wall. That fool don't shoot threes for shit, bro. That shit's wet on quick. When do you ever see John Wall jack up a three, bro? Man. Yeah, just sit on that squad box, because we're going to take these fucking ballers out this park, bro. I don't like them really on the twos, especially when they're on the twos. That's our only twos that we have. I fucking hate that shit, bro. Like, that shit just gets on my nerves all mad crazy, bro, for some reason.
Just hop off that.
No, just get on.
No, oh, you're good right there. Just, I guess he don't want to play twos. You don't want to play twos, Chim?
No.
Just, hey, watch. You're going to learn defense when you play twos, bro. You'll learn defense way quicker. That's why I play this shit. Because, I mean, it's, I know the game goes quick. Because, like, you can't really get the ball and shit, but that's what you got to work on is getting that ball. That's got to be your main focus.
You guys let me wrap up.
Yeah, we're going to let you wrap up. If we don't win, then don't get on. Because what we're trying to do is have you play twos with us so you can get more assists and your grade, your team grade would help you wrap up more faster compared to just playing threes and... We don't have nobody else to run with, so it's just either gonna be rotating, which that gets boring and shit, you know? You wanna play. Waiting on this game, I'm already getting like antsy and shit. I just wanna get off this dot and go back up there and shit. Like, that one just turned 11:15. I'm ready to jump on those dots over there, bro. Like, I'll let these fools build up the fucking streak for a bit, too, if they can. Then that's when I come in. But since their streak's not that big, you gotta test them out before they get hot and shit. So, you know, you can probably, like...
Are you getting on?
Game.
Nah, I'm waiting.
Yeah, he's gonna wait, I guess. Rowdy.
What are you...
Guys, just stay with the Randy. Just play with the Randy or some shit. Look at that game's about to end.
Randy.
Random.
What's that up here? Said everybody would join.
What up? Yeah, they always come to this court, bro. Like, they always try to run the twos right here. I don't know why they got, like, two courts of twos. Three. They have three of them.
Why?
And they want to come here and fuck with our little one court and shit, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but they got that shit at Rivet too. They could go to Rivet for that shit if they want. Why the do they same, gotta come here?
The place is at Rivet. It's the same thing as the Flyers.
Yeah, it's the same shit right here. They should just have everything like the Annie up court, the park, because that has everything.
I wish they had fives.
That's Pro-Am. Yeah, but it's not park style. It's just Pro-Am, though.
Can you believe the people that have a legend on their team is losing?
What did I tell you, bro? What did I tell you, bro? Alright, remember I told you? All legends are garbage, bro. Everybody's garbage. This game is garbage, bro. It's mad garbage. Look how many times they had to patch it. Look how many, yeah, I'm garbage, bro. I'll admit it. I cheese. I could cheese, bro. But I try to keep my game clean and not cheese as much. You know what I'm saying? But everybody has their cheese, bro. They all cheese it, bro.
The dude next to us got some skinny old legs.
Watch, if you're watching this game, you'll see the dumb cheese they're pulling and shit, bro. It's mad cheese. And then you can't even play 21 good anymore. You gotta get on the mic and tell these motherfuckers to respect the game or you're just gonna quit. I do. I tell them. I'm like, hey, yo, I'm on this game. If anybody jumps in front of that inbound, bro, I'm just gonna quit right now, bro. Like, straight up, I tell them.
Okay, let's go.
Cause I ain't down with all that. Get in front of my fucking pass when I'm already gonna hit 21. If we want to jump in front of the inbound pass and shit.
I got a
bro,
74.
I got an 82.
That was the dude that was making all the shots.
And that's what I don't understand, why they never patched that problem, bro. Why they never patched that problem through the whole fucking time this game has been out. They never
all the step back and stuff, and the go the other way, step back, go the other way.
No, the inbound pass for the 21 game. How you can get in front of the inbound pass and either deflect it and then not have it go to the one that's supposed to receive it.
It's okay.
Like they should let you pass the ball to the person that needs to get it, like on your term and shit, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, that one, that's cheese too, bro. I was playing this and that shit barely had came out.
Oh me my god, clowning, I broke his ankles, but I missed the shot.
Me and the homie clowning were like, oh, did you just see that? I was like, nah, what? He's all, this motherfucker just double dribbled and shit. I was like, what? He's all, yeah, that fool did like a fake over the head pass and then that fool fucking like picked up his dribble again and shit, like. I was like, nah. He's like, yeah, watch. So sure enough, I was watching and that fool did that shit, bro. I was like, hell no. We got off of that court like right away, bro. Like, we weren't even having our breath getting killed. They were ballers.
Woo!
Yeah, because they were here and we was like just waiting. Like, this was like maybe in fucking before April, bro. Even before fucking May and shit.
Get out of here.
What is that, Philippines?
I'm trying to learn how to use J.R. Smith's shot.
Yeah, if it's not going in, switch it to quick or fucking normal. You gotta fuck with that too sometimes. You should gotta get that rhythm.
I have it on normal. It's slow.
Because their shot is gonna be different from everybody else's shot, the release and all that shit, you know? Like, even though you're just pushing square or you're just going up and down on the right stick, it's all different all the time, bro. Yeah, I was getting lost in my conversation, but I'm back on it. Rebound. Oh, come on. I need to play him a little bit closer, then he's gonna be good.
Here.
Bro, I beat a big and a fucking power forward with 2 point guards, bro. It's just all in the mind, bro.
It was this morning, too.
I mean, it's gonna give you a slight advantage, but you don't really need it. You just gotta play good D and outsmart them before they outsmart you. Twos is not even basketball, bro. That's like a whole nother beast and shit. Like, there ain't no rules in twos and shit. It's alright. We're gonna get the ball. Look at, we're gonna rush my guy. Me and you, we're gonna stop his pass from getting it. Alright, take him, take him. Yeah, when that happens, if you're already following him, just take him and shit. Cause I gotta get back to the other guy and shit.
It's my dude.
And I'm already right there. I'm already right there by him when he has threw the pass.
What kind of animation was that for?
Oh, what am I doing way out there? Fuck. Fucking up.
He didn't get stopped from doing
it.
It
takes me a minute to start clicking, bro, because you gotta be fast and witty and shit in this game, bro. Like, you know? Back out. Oh, get that. Come on. Right here.
Try to.
Run to me, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Oh, get that, boy.
No, no,
hurry.
You gotta shoot that sometimes, bro. You gotta shoot that. But, you wanna, on this game, circle is the key to win this game, bro. I'm telling you. To pass, don't even push X. Don't push triangle. Just use circle to pass all the time. And it's gonna bounce. It's gonna bounce it right under their hand, bro, all the time. And if you wanna get a good pass, you can post up. And I'll do the backdoor cut, and he'll do a sick-ass bounce pass behind his back and shit.
Is this dude even there?
Like, I could fuck it up on twos, bro, but let's just let their fucking streak get a little bit more higher and let's just join these guys right here where they're at. And we just wait with them and we just rotate for now, I guess. Or whoever's on their squad. Whoever's on their squad, if they win, we'll just play them. But I don't, what team are you guys, A or B?
B.
Alright, they're losing.
Okay. This dude barely even passes it, see that?
Hey, I'll be here, Marine.
Hey, here, here.
Some garbage ass legends, but it's alright. The garbage. Because this is the faster jog. Your regular jog is the fastest running that you can get without the skateboard.
What?
Yeah, I
think
it's four. Three is the mascot. Yeah, but they didn't update it with the Clipper mascot. The Clippers have a mascot now and shit. It's just like some yellow fucking weird fucking animalistic type of character, but like kind of like electric looking and shit, like, you know, like kind of like, I guess, a mix between like a fucking leopard or some shit and some other shit. Some weird ass shit. Cause I remember they had like showed it on the news like locally around here, like, yeah, Clippers got a new mascot, and cause they had changed their fucking logo and everything. How it is right now.
He's a five now.
How it has the L and the A and then the C, like in a box all together and shit.
Wait, where are they at? Oh, they're up there. Yeah. Over here.
Before, it used to just say Clippers, and then in red. Yeah, they have that one. But now they have it like all in a box and shit, like red and white and black. And I think a little bit of blue.
I'm a five now.
No, they're not gonna change the colors. They just changed the emblem. Well, cause they just used the black for the outline and shit.
Do you want to do the, you want to do these 21 court?
I don't know. Whatever you want to do.
I'll let you win, so you can level up.
Thanks.
Well, I was gonna take that cookies from him right now, and he's on my team. Yeah, cause I'm like just running around. Like, what are we running around for? Why am I running still? Like, damn, let me get this ball. Oh shit, that's my dude.
He's at 91.
I know.
Block that. Oh, he's trying. Back out.
Oh, he gonna make this. He better not do that inbound pass.
Oh, they didn't give me that? They did not give me that. Why didn't they fucking give me that? And then I ran. Then I ran far up, too far up on that D.
I don't know why my dude wasn't, like, guarding him the way I wanted him to.
No, we got a fresh clock, don't trip. Just slow it down. It's just because we gotta slow it down, bro. Like, I feel like the game's just zooming by and I don't know what's going on.
I'm guarding this this time. I can do it.
We're not gonna win.
If this dude keeps hearing it.
Go, get open, Marine. I'm in. I'm cutting. Again, I'm cutting. That's on
nice
a fast
foul.
Break.
Nice foul.
But we touch, all right, we do it every time, though. I mean, I'm touching down, bro. Good D.
Oh my god, he got that historic Jordan. Crap.
Ooh, I want to get that, but I ain't got overall 80 on my shit. Box out, box out. Oh. I have regular, but I got it for $25. Yeah, because my homie,
what?
You know the red boxes? Well, he just generates numbers on a card, and he just goes to the red boxes and gets, like, all the new games and shit. Oh, come on, take that up. Back out. I knew that one had to go in or else I ain't giving you no flashes no more, bro. Yeah, he just goes to the red box and he just gets all the latest titles and he'll come down here and just be like, oh, I got this new game, I got this new game. I'm like, hell yeah, I'll give $20 for that one, $15 for that one.
I know. Is it already time?
Because when they return it, they just put in the copy of the Xerox of the cover of the disc. They just put that back into the red box cartridge and they put it back in the red box. So when you get it, if you have an account and you get that game, it'll just be a paper of the copy of the disc and that's it. We're stealing them pretty much. Yeah, we're just giving them some bullshit. Not even counterfeit. We're just fucking screwing them over and shit. Cause like a counterfeit would be like a whole nother burnt disc and shit, you know? Cause it just needs that little serial number label that they have on it to get scanned. But I think they're gonna probably like get a little bit more wiser on that shit. Cause it's been happening a lot to those boxes, bro. I think I had got a movie. He gave me a movie from Redbox and the fucking 2K. But sometimes he'll get me the whole fucking package games too, because that fool would just be going into fucking Target, fucking Walmart, Toys R Us with credit cards and shit and just fucking scream those shits, bro. Like. Buying ridiculous ass priced shit, you know, because he ain't planning on going back, so he's just getting all the good shit. Like, he'll hit three motherfucking, like, stores like that and shit that sell all that shit. He's in jail right now, bro. for probation violation or some shit for bullets. Yeah, if you're on probation for a felony and you get caught with bullets, bro, like, that's violation automatic. Even just one bullet, bro, like.
Come on, Robbie.
Just saying you had the intent to fucking, you know, like, shoot somebody because you don't even own a gun in the first place, like. You can't just say, oh, well, I think guns are cool, like. You know, my dad was a whatever whoop dude. They don't give a fuck. That shit's in your person possession, you fuck. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, I seen that one. They start beating that fool and shit. Cause I haven't even been on Snapchat for a bit, bro. Like, out of bounds, sucker. And we both were on that fool, and that fool was wide open out here. I'm open. Let go of me, motherfucker, trying to get me that 3 seconds and shit. Trying to fucking magnet me and shit, bro. I ain't down with that magnet sex, homie. I wanna fucking get the fuck away from that boo. What you want, homie? Pass that shit, bruh. Get that. Oh fuck, I knew we wasn't gonna get that. Well, you're gonna have to be 21 now to get a pack of cigarettes. No, it's gonna be 21 now. When all the next fucking laws come out for the following years and shit. You know how they do all that shit? Biannually or whatever. Well, it's on the next ballot to make it illegal for minors under 21 to purchase cigarettes in the state of California. Oh, yeah. There was some shit. I seen that alligator on a golf court. That motherfucker was big as fuck, bro.
I know. I saw that thing. That thing was huge.
I was like, damn, I ain't fucking trying to go out to no fucking Florida, homie. That fool will see me like a fucking little snack and shit, homie. Like, no threat to that fool in no way, no how. Oh, come on, give me that. Yeah, I mean, I ain't fucking all fucking big sized either, bro. I ain't trying to be out there fucking... That fool just one snap of that fool's jaws and my whole body is split in half, bro.
Did you guys hear about the...
I mean, fucking... overweight adult or some shit, you know? They got a little bit more beef on them and shit, bigger bones. They ain't just gonna snap. Right here, bro. Come on. Four fucking seconds left on the clock, and he did not pass.
Did you hear about the
kid? Go, Marina, go, go, go.
Did you guys hear about the kid in Orlando?
Right here, right here. Yeah. Yeah, it's all bad in Orlando right now. Whether it's fucking wildebeest or motherfucking man, ain't fucking... Have you heard about that one shit that's turning motherfuckers into zombies? They call it fucking, what's that rapper's name, bro? I forgot that rapper's name. But it's a drug out there now. That they're... Nah, it turns them into the Walking Dead, bro. But it's some rapper that's out recently, and they gave that drug that name or some shit. But yeah, it's a new designer drug that motherfucking bitches are doing. They take that shit. You can check it out on YouTube. It's on there, bro, and Facebook and all that shit. They start walking down the street and it looks like they have the sensation of getting fucked, and they just like a zombie, and they're just walking like stupid ass like fucking movements from those zombie movies and shit, you know, like stupid ass shit like that. They're coherent, they're like responding to the person's voice that's like talking to them and shit, but they ain't really there and shit, bro. But they say there's no getting out of that shit once they're in that shit. Where you at, fucking Chimmy?
Huh?
You're not gonna run with these, run with these fucking rookies right here on this court. Hurry up.
Are you guys gonna let me win?
Well, yeah, since they're both legends, you're with some rookies, we'll let those rookies win. I ain't gonna play no D, I'm just gonna walk down the court, like, literally, just walk down the court. Yeah, I ain't gonna play no D, I'm just gonna walk down the court. If the ball gets passed to me, then I'm gonna do something with it.
I'm just gonna shoot half-court shots.
But I'm gonna literally walk down the court. You're gonna see. I might walk backwards, I might walk forward, I don't know. I can't do sideways yet, or I'll do that shit.
I got a 55. I wanna
I got a 64.
I wanna at least break his ankles.
Oh shit, my bad.
I'm just shooting that. Let them have a chance.
You gotta get ready for that rebound, Jimmy. Any shot that goes up, you gotta just think of where your guy's at and where the ball's gonna end up going.
Say, he trapped.
Yeah, see, you guys are all bunched up. You can't be bunched up like that, or you're not gonna have no room to move. Just wear that shot clock down. We're gonna take the last second shot. Work them. We got 14. Swing it. That's alright, just swing it. 2-1. Ah.
Oh. I wasn't looking at the clock.
I was. You gotta push triangle. No, you could get it, but just, you know, let these fools win, and so that's all. You could play. But I'm gonna size up right now. I love this one. Oh, this fool took my cookies, but I got them back. Hold on. Trying to size them up. See, why am I wide open from your squad? Somebody's gotta get me, bro. You can't be on one guy, like both of you at the same time. It's cool for a couple of seconds, yeah, but then release that trigger and then let go. Who said that? Me who? I didn't see your name on the party list.
Come on.
Oh, you've been on the party for a bit, no? Oh, well, we're at Sunset. I mean, Flyer. Right here, Marine.
Marine, come on.
Swing it.
Marine.
Oh. Go up. You can come down if you want. What park are you from? Okay, yeah.
Can you tell him to unmute me? No, unmute me.
You see how I just went down the middle like nothing? That was not supposed to happen on your team right there, Chim.
How's the 55 overall balling?
Chimney Cricket. Was that Charles again? What you got, Chimichanga? Oh, saucing motherfuckers. Oh, nothing, bro, nothing. Oh, snap. Oh, there's 24 seconds, bro. We gonna give it to you. Let us just fuck around.
Yo, you don't always have to get the ball.
He can't pass it to you back there, bro. He can't pass it to you back there. No. You have to be past the half court line. That's why if you noticed every time you try to give it back to somebody, when you pass them that line, you can't. Oh, you wanna sauce me up again, huh? I'm gonna run all the way backwards, on touch, and miss.
Yeah, that's my dude.
Why? They were winning. He probably got kicked.
Do you see who is open?
Look at this pick. These fools is bumping all over me and shit. Yeah, we gonna take it easy on you, Chin, but we ain't gonna take it easy on them. No. Oh, how did I get the ball? I was looking at the scorecard and shit. But I wasn't even playing. I was looking at the scorecard. Nah, yeah, you could play, bro, but just, you know, let them win. Because you're fouling. If you don't foul, then that shit ain't gonna drop. Marine.
Oh my god, I hate that sometimes.
See, they should let you jump ball. Why don't they let you jump ball on that shit, bro? Get it down by 10, come on. I mean down by 7, we gotta get this shit down by 7. We're gonna lose, but let's get it down by 7. Go, go, go. No, bro, we're playing a game. We can't see you. Oh, yeah, I see you. I see you now. I see you. You're going in circles. Why do people say that? Like, one-on-one. Hey, you're a happy little kid, huh? Oh, you're not? That's cool, bro. Be you, bro. Hell yeah. I like how you just come in and just start talking shit to motherfuckers. That shit is dope. If I was that little, bro, I would be doing the same shit. No, that's all cool. I know it says the dead one. It's all good. What happened, Chimmy? You can't get the win? You better call for that ball. Tell him to pass it or some shit.
Dang, how did I do with goaltend?
Oh, hey, Chimmy. If the guy on your team left, whoever left, you could just push X and he'll pass it to you. Yeah, circle and triangle. Triangle makes him cut. Circle makes him run up to you for the handoff. Go for it. Shoot it up. You had time. Yeah, that's fucking that fool guarding me. That ain't me. That's the computer. He ain't doing that shit on purpose. What do you get all excited for, man? What's getting your heart racing? Dang! No, you just didn't say that shit. Legends are garbage, bro. You shouldn't be happy for talking to a fucking legend, especially my legend ass. I ain't nobody. See how I just take that back out and just size up motherfuckers and then just wanna decide just to walk in like this? Why? I ain't trying to have that fool score and fuck up the game. They almost gonna win. They almost gonna win. I think it's like fucking... It's deep in the fucking like 40s or some shit. But the Kyrie Irving, it's the same one as the In-N-Out, so you can still have that Kyrie Irving, because I have it, look at it. Wait, where is it at?
My computer's playing.
Oh, that's not it, I changed it. Ooh.
He's not playing.
Oh, I was about to say, that shit better go in for you, Chin.
No, he's not going in, he's not playing.
I would have just dropped the controller and just stopped playing right there if that didn't go in. But see how, let me tell me how far your rep got.
No, his bot was playing at the end.
Oh, what happened? You got kicked?
Yeah.
Why didn't you say nothing? Then I would have taken the win, bro. You gotta speak up.
Okay, let's play him again.
Yo, what up? We were scrimmaging, but then I don't know, everybody quit on the team we were playing and fucking they didn't let a motherfucker know, so I didn't get the win and shit.
I gotta get off.
Who said that?
Chimano. Peace.
Alright, Chimano, fucking, you gotta like get off the game completely or what?
I'm gonna be watching Netflix.
Alright, well, whenever I see you on, just don't be afraid to hit me up, bro, you know? You see my name on the list, just go ahead and send me a squad invite or whatnot, bro, or party invite.
Alright. He said don't keep inviting him, that's all he said.
That's your brother's homie, bro. He said stop fucking with him. Oh, well, that was your cousin.
Let's play these.
Alright, that's good. That is really good to know.
Let's play these dirt bags.
That means we can just all ditch it and not worry about nothing. Nah. Where are you? Oh, you're the baller, huh? You wanna play 21? Let's play 21. It's alright. I'll get on right here, and then I'll win, and then you jump on. On court 7. Oh, but look at that 2s. Them 2s is getting fucking big. We're in Sunset. We're in Flyers. I'm on court number seven. Hold on, I'm trying to listen to the homie real quick. He's talking to me. Annie up? Let's see how much BC I got. I think I got a couple shifts to go there. This is Hazard, huh?
I gotta get him out.
Yeah, whatever, bro. Rowdy, you're still in here?
Yeah.
Alright. So that's Maureen, Rowdy, and me. And how come King Jaden is still in the party, but he's not in the squad? No. Get him on the squad. If he don't get on the squad, then he don't get him.
Wait, why is he still here if he had to get off?
Well, come on the dot. Just get on the dot now, bro. You're good from Ballers. Hey, Baller Boy. What's your name? Well, I haven't seen it. That's why I'm asking.
He's right there.
It says Rocks.
Yeah, I might get on YouTube too. Just watch some weird stuff.
Yo, you gotta check out that flat earth bullshit, bro, and fucking telling you, bro, that just starts fucking with you. Flat earth on YouTube, about the firmament. We're not on a globe, how people say it's a ball. We're not on a ball, we're on like a disc, circular disc. That's what they say.
Full on point guard anymore, no. Oh, garbage. Horford, I need some greatness. I need somebody. There, you go!
If the world were round, spinning in a ball, so many thousands of miles per hour, why can't you just go into a hot air balloon, stay in one spot, and travel the world like that?
It's a hard life. Oh, yeah. Giving us a beer, yo. We have done another challenge today. It sounds pretty exciting. What's the old point guard challenge?
I ate a mango.
Alright, guys, you're not ready for this. The old point guard challenge